lead by example. So everyone has their own way of dealing with coaches. I try to make it more personable. I try to make them smile. And I hope the young officials are also looking at that. I don't expect them their first few years to deal with coaches, honestly. I just want them to take care of their duties on the floor. But it takes skill, it takes time, and hopefully they're observing their lead officials and trying to get some idea of what's going on for them, because everyone has their own.